This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these hoes I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group.
Alright, so right here we have, what is this? So this is, I don't even really know what this is. It doesn't have back wheels, but we got these, which they do that, so. We're gonna slide this bitch behind the mini bike, because the mini bike is a great thing to tow things, as we saw. It's been proven that the mini bike is meant for towing stuff, so that's what we're gonna do.
Christian, you want me to get this red thing off real quick?
Take her down, please. Damn!
There we go.
Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to attach them, like, right here. How are we gonna do that?
Drill.
Drill.
Oh, yeah, we'll drill,
fit
drill.
Perfectly.
Should just, like...
Start it up! Oh, easy?
Damn, okay.
Alright. That's so easy.
A little bit.
Oh my god, it's, like, in there, dude.
Gonna widen her out a little bit here.
You just showed
that one's in there.
That one's not coming out ever. Alright, guys. Should we do it?
Start them up!
We need a seat, so... Think that's good?
Mm-hmm.
That's literally like the fastest we've ever assembled and had something ready like that. That was like 5 minutes. All right, I think this will work.
Just plug her in.
Plug
dude.
Her in.
All right, dude.
Leaning back. I kept doing wheelies. It can't be good, right?
This can't be good.
I thug it out, I guess.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, this one's so hot, bro. Takeover part two.
Oh, it's hot!
How the fuck does it keep coming out?
Probably because we just drilled a hole and shoved it in there. Look at this shit, bro.
The wheels are fucked. Their legs bent weird, dude.
Oh yeah, they're coming off. This one's backwards.
Hood fix.
Backwards. Back. Both of the wheels fell off and it slides so much better. This is where we drilled the hole, and then this is where we drifted it after it fell off. Bro, who the hell is this? Spider, bro. Wait. There's three of them! Those spiders just had the ride of their fucking life. Dude, how do we make this thing drift, bro?
God, you know what would be funny as fuck? We ramped them off.
I might eat shit.
How?
Both the wheels came off.
That was good.
No surprise there. Both of the wheels came off. This thing's a fucking hunk of junk, bro.
That hurt your ass.
A little bit, yeah. My steering wheel's fucked. I don't have back wheels. I don't have seats. I don't have shit. I don't even have gears, bro. Where's the engine? Where the fuck is the engine?
They lift it on bricks, bro.
Officer, my car doesn't even have an engine. It's fully electric.
Should we total it?
Got it. We're golden, baby.
Dude, it broke.
Bro, you broke.
Yeah. Dude, those spiders are probably tweaking.
What fucking... the fuck is going on with my house, bro?
God damn, that bitch.
Oh my god, bro.
Bro, that was funny, dude. Wait,
bro, that was the RS6 crash.
The fucking steering column just snapped.
The whole fucking dash.
It's a gas pedal, a shifter, and a fucking battery connector.
All right, we're tying her up for one last dance.
This thing's unrecognizable after we brought it here. Damn. Oh, this thing's fucked.
Oh, the
dude,
gas pedal came out.
You might be able to fix that still, dude. Stop.
It's the salvage title, bro.
Is this a striker, you think?
Definitely. I know why it broke. It was in second. You money shifted.
All right, guys. Don't try any of this at home, because this is what could end up to your forest. If you guys want to see more shit, let's just fucking destroying shit like that, then leave a comment below, and I will. I also wanted to say thanks for all the support on the last video. It was fucking wild. We got like almost 3,000 views and like 100 and something likes. Thank you guys for that. Fucking appreciate that. Oh shit. As you saw on the last video, we built some hillbilly shit. I tried to get into the water, it just didn't float very good. I just sank instantly into the freezing water. In Dalton's video, I'll link it down in the description, we did a little bit of bridge jumping. I did a tail whip off with a scooter.
Stunts!
I tried to get it back. It was way too cold. I had to drop it. We're gonna build a little hillbilly flotation device. Shout out to Mr. Lumberg for telling me what to do here, because I had no fucking clue, honestly. So yeah, we're gonna get to building this shit. Onward. Alright, so what the wise Adam Lundberg told me was, according to physics, I should put two inflatables under this piece, and that'll hopefully keep me up so I can retrieve the scooter. Step one, get this ready. Oh, that's nice, that's working. Oh shit, here we go again, here they go again, talking shit about a real man, let me ask you this, how many... Bro. Yeah, good idea, good idea.
Alright, it looked better in my head.
Wait, stop.
Hell yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Blue collar, baby. Blue collar. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
Wait, where are y'all putting the nails?
I just put it right here.
Yeah.
There.
It's good. What's going on? I forget how my own shed works. Is that bad? All right, there's gotta be something in here, right?
Oh, those totes. Those totes.
The King of Random taught me that, I think. Rest in peace, TKOR, bro.
Oh, this might work, bro.
This is definitely not gonna work.
Hold yeah. tight.
Damn, hell yeah. The lid.
The lid.
That's gotta work, right? Mr. Lumberg told me it has to have surface area. That's what he said. Is that enough for me to like sit on?
Yes.
It's like Back to the Future, you gotta connect it.
There we go!
The boat! I think that looks good, right? Alright, let's go. We got the board, the oar, and we got the actual... Yeah, you can get it out of this. The actual flotation boat.
This has gotta work, right?
Can y'all help me with this, bro?
What do you want us to do?
I don't know. Hold it up.
This is our raft.
Oh my god.
This was our science assignment. Does it look stable?
No.
No?
No. You got any tips?
Yeah, don't do that.
You think we'll get an A+ on the project?
I would give you a no.
Do you like it?
I don't know. When I was in school, one of my classmates built an airplane.
Did it work?
Yeah.
Technology. We'll get there one day. We'll get there one day. I think she's ready, boys.
Doc.
I'll go right here.
All
right.
Holy.
Is it as cold as yesterday?
Yes. All right, boys. Drop her down.
Oh, almost fell in.
Oh double my god, check. It floats.
If it's a good raft, you won't get wet.
I got it now.
All right, this gotta work.
This is bullshit.
Oh?
Yo?
You're kind of zesty.
It's a floater.
Oh. The guy that we were talking to, he's watching us right now.
Oh, no. Failed bumper.
It's not fucking working.
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
Drop it off the bridge and then jump onto it.
That might work, right?
You got to get that scooter, dude.
It's so cold.
Dude, just jump off it at this point.
Should I?
Yeah.
All right.
Yay. Oh. Ooh. Get the scooter.
Get the scooter.
Where was it?
Back.
I can't breathe. Oh my god. Oh, it's so cold.
What about the scooter, dude?
Oh fuck. I almost fucked up there.
Yeah, you almost busted your ass.
I almost did. Oh. Shit, I need to lock in.
If this video gets 60 likes, I'll get the scooter in the next video. I swear to god. But I cannot breathe in that shit. Look at my dumbass boat.
Dude, try the boat again.
I'm trying. All right, I need help getting this out somehow.
It's got water in it.
You're smearing the shit.
Oh,
fuck.
There's gonna be shit scattered right on the bottom of that board.
Scat.
It went through the fucking hole, dude.
Fuck geese. Energy made this one. Fuck shit, man.
They're the worst animal.
That guy doesn't seem to care.
Take her off the dock.
I don't think he noticed.
I just got water in it.
Yeah, it's coming out.
Oh, no, not all the way down.
Oh, we got a waterfall, boys. Look, homemade waterfall at home. Primitive survival technology. Bro, I need to collab with those guys, the primitive technology guys.
They could probably help us build a whole ass submarine.
This tied to the dock.
Oh. Bro, that is not gonna work.
Oh
shit, oh no. The raft!
No! How do we get it?
I don't know! Get the oar quick! Oh no, it's going out, dude. It's going out. This is not good. Dude, Christian, you're gonna have to get on this boat.
Get back here.
Yes! No!
No!
Get her up.
Yeah!
I made a flag.
Fuck, bro.
I just
came
with this fucking thing.
Shit, boys. What do we do now?
Oh my god.
Slide on
wet. I just did a front flip off the bridge, dude. Of course I'm wet.
I'm holding him.
Let go of me.
Oh, shit.
The raft! No, dude.
No. No, we need that!
Oh, shit!
It smells so cold. If y'all want to see this again, we do it better. Then leave a comment. I will. Why is there a red flag, bro? Is this a red flag?
Yes.
It's a pretty big red flag.
No!
Son of a bitch.
Alright, that was just one small step for man, one big leap for mankind. I have so many more ideas now that we saw that didn't work. I'm not gonna lie, that might have been the shittiest flip I've ever fucking seen or done ever. I saved it somehow. I don't know why I keep grabbing the rail. Every time I do them, I keep grabbing the fucking rail. But I accidentally let go a little bit, and I like caught it and swooped under and got it somehow. But damn, that was fucking sketch. Like a light, slept through the flight, not for the night. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man. I still got school.